Here I have special cards. Why special? Because they are ticky on it. Yes, this is the cocktail god. Yes, or my cocktail god. Tiki says you need 4 different ingredients to make a perfect cocktail. Here I have 7 cards because I want 3 for the mixing. Yes, so here these are my mixing cards. We take it after. Yes, the rest of my cocktail are pineapples. Yes, you can see. If I want to change my cocktail, no problem. I change one pineapple for an orange. And then, when I snap my finger one time, like this, now all the cocktail transforms into oranges. Ta-da-da! This is not possible, yes, but if you don't like oranges, no problem. We can replace one orange for a strawberry. Look. If I'm snapping one time, now all the cocktail are strawberries. Yes, do you like strawberry? I love. But I like strawberry margarita without alcohol because I don't like. But the strawberry with ice, yes? So we have one ice cube. I replace one strawberry for ice. And now, believe it or believe it not, if I snap the finger now, our entire cocktail are now ice cube. Da-da-da! but wait. The cocktail only ice? Yes, is not good cocktail, yeah? So we need 4 different... Wait a minute. And snap one time more. And now we have here 1 ice cube, 1 strawberry, 1 orange and 1 pineapple! Ta-da-da! I say the perfect cocktail, yes? The perfect cocktail because if I continue snapping, now we have here the very tasty cocktail! Ta-da-da! Yes. Yes, and this is the story of Tiki Gods and our tasty cocktail.